Hi, Robin with Oxy-Dry. And here I am doing the post-grooming vacuuming step on this polyester carpet that I just cleaned. And so come along with me for a ride. Interesting. I thought that was a hole in the carpet. Hang on a minute. I bet it's silicone. Oh yeah, it is. But it's coming off. Silicone. Interesting. That's VDS I'm using on it, by the way. Volatile dry solvents. Little lump of silicone. Interesting. In case you're wondering, yes, the carpet is dry enough for me to post vacuum. It's just very slightly damp. You can see where the front of the couch was sitting, where there's a little bit extra wear. Feet have been rubbing there. right, we'll go over this way. Yeah, it's really quite amazing how well that that rail and pad, it works on these polyester carpets. I don't know why it is, but it just works. Yeah, we'll back our way out of here. Every stain is gone. It's just amazing how well this works. And they won't come back. They are completely gone. That's the beauty of the set method. there's wear on that doorway. You can see that's that darker patch. That's just distortion of the pile. That machine there. Looking good, eh? Every mark is gone. And just to show you, dry. Dry. Okay, that's how you do it. Takes a bit of practice and skill to be able to get the right balance, but once you get it, you get it. Okay, so thanks for watching and have a good day.